CPU is the brain of the computer. CPU is the brain of the computer. It processes data which we provide by keyboard or mouse. CPU also stores data. CPU also stores data. CPU inputs or outputs data after processing. CPU inputs or outputs data after processing. Without it, the computer is heartless. Without it, the computer is heartless.